One person was hurt after a crash involving two semi-trucks in Effingham. It happened Wednesday afternoon on I-57. Illinois State Police say a 16-year-old tried to pass a semi-truck and hit a second semi in the left lane. Police say the teen's car made contact with both semis and all three came to a stop. The teen was taken to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Also, the teen was given several citations, including driving without a valid license and not wearing a seatbelt.